Because you have to think about a lot of things. Let's say you are doing a research project and you're collecting data and you want to do open science, so you want to share that data online for everyone to reuse. Then there's lots of questions to be answered. Who owns the data set? Do you own it as the researcher who's collected the data, or does your university?